Hi, I'm John. Welcome to the Racing Lines Fast Corner. This is a special edition of our Fast Corner because we are here right now for the Suzuki Asian Challenge here in Thailand for the 2015 Asia Road Racing Championships here at this brand new racetrack at Chang International Circuit at Buriram, Thailand. And right now, we're going to give you what happened in this three-day race event here in round number four. Check this out. This Racing Lines Fast Corner is presented to you by Suzuki. This week on the Racing Lines Fast Corner, Suzuki Asian Challenge Round 4 kicks off during the ASEAN Road Racing Championships, or ARRC, in Chang International Circuit in Buriram, Thailand. It was indeed a great weekend of racing as Team Suzuki Pilipinas indeed made sure that they will be able to get the most out of the second to the last race of the series. In the qualifying sessions, Mindanao representative April King Mascardo started 8th on the grid, while Enzo Reliosa, who represents Luzon, started 10th, and Mario Borbon, who represents Visayas, started 14th. However, the tide of the race changes as Mario Borbon Jr. started 14th, found himself in the mid-pack and was able to push more harder and eventually led the race in lap number 3 and led most of the way until lap number 5. With some few lead changes along the way against the top riders from Japan, Indonesia and Thailand, it was so tight as almost Borbon was taken out of the race. After the checker flag, he settled in 8th, while April King Mascardo settled in 9th, and Enzo Reliosa wasn't able to finish the race due to some technical problems with his bike. He returned to the pits after one lap. Team Suzuki Pilipinas gears up for Race 2 Sunday next on the Racing Lines Fast Corner. If you want to watch the whole race in its entirety of the Suzuki Asian Challenge Round Number 4 at ARRC, please do subscribe in our YouTube channel and like our Facebook page, The Racing Line TV, so you'll be able to get a notification that this race feature in its entirety is ready for your viewing. This Racing Line's Fast Corner is presented to you by Suzuki. That's it for us for this week in our Racing Line Fast Corner. Of course, this is a special edition of our Fast Corner for the Suzuki Asia Challenge. And if you want to know more and see the full event in its entirety, please do subscribe in our YouTube channel and like our Facebook page, that is the Racing Line TV. And of course, we'll be able to show you the different happenings in that race. And of course, if you also want to know more about the latest of the Suzuki Asia Challenge, please do subscribe in our channel in our Facebook page. This is it for us. Thank you for watching.